From Oscar's cave, you could always hear the sound of a cheerful tune. "Enough is enough," his mother cried. But Oscar would not give up soon.